we're going to London to go to the O2 Arena to see WWE live. And I don't think either of us have ever been this excited about anything in our lives.
It's been excruciating waiting until this period today.
I've been at work and I've not been able to concentrate, and it's just, we're gonna go now. We just arrived at East Finchley Station. Got my Nikki Bella hat on. See your t-shirt.
I thought you said see the t-shirt.
Yes, before. I have a John Cena t-shirt on underneath this, and I'm just a secret John Cena fan.
I'm repping.
Libby. Just going to get on the tube now, and then we're going to take the long journey to the O2, where there will be wrestling days. To the O2 Arena. After the worst tube journey in the entire world, I literally thought I was going to die. And we've already seen so many people in wrestling shirts. I saw a little girl in a Bella shirt. I saw a man in a Kevin Owens shirt. Just very excited. No, who cares? What if it's a Jericho?
That's
so cute! Oh my god, there's a Wyatt mask.
OMF.
I think I'm gonna buy that. Really don't mean to be creepy, but we just saw Adam Pacitti
and it was like really super duper exciting.
I accidentally made eye contact,
so it was too much and we couldn't stop by.
And I really hope that no one from What Culture watches this video.
You're not stealing the show over me, you got it? Yeah, exactly. Sit down with your four eyes there, stupid idiot. I'm gonna give you what you really need right now. I'm gonna give you the gift of Jericho. Drink it in, man.
Vlogs.
I would think
because we've got no self-control.
So see you next time.